Now do libvpx. Now, although I installed this and it's an option for an external plugin for MythTV, I couldn't get it to recognize this as a remember, so install it anyway and see what happens. Not sure if I'd use these codes anyway. Or codecs rather. So let's extract it. Let's do this sed command. Make a temporary build directory. Put the configure in. See what else we can do. Okay, so I don't think we want to put any of those in. Just press enter and compile it, or configure it rather, and now we can run compile with make. I'll type it in properly. Okay, that's built. Now we'll run some tests. It says it takes some downloads and it may use all cores in parts of the testing. So I'll time this because it looks like it might take a little bit longer than the usual tests. Okay, that seems to have completed, but it's got an error too, and I'm not sure what that is. There's no mention of that. A bit strange because it says 910 tests from 51 test suites ran and 910 tests passed. So I would say that's probably successful. So I'm going to install that now. Well, that was quick considering how long the tests took. And I'll tidy that up now. And shut that down.